She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
Oladipo makes his move. Drives to the rim. Oh, it's blocked by James! Cleveland triggers in. James, 2 seconds, 1 second to the rim.
Been inside the paint all night long. 3 seconds to go. The pull up, the three, and the celebration on in here in Cleveland.
Nurkic goes down. Giannis up to McCollum. A piece of his jersey. No whistle. Take away. Giannis for Brandon. Giannis and Antetokounmpo. I told you he wiped it off with that towel. Come right back in and do it. Brogdon and Henson. Nurkic. Give me that. Giannis. Beat it out. Yes. You know who you're messing with.
On the sideline. Wall gets the steal. Wall down court. Drives and scores. The Wizards have tied it at 115.
And John comes up with a great, great steal.
And then he hits this thing with the left hand, a challenging shot.
Had to make it, yeah. His...
Ginobili for the lead. Oh, he caught it 4.2. And Denver will take a time.
Splits the double team here. Body control. English offending.
For the lead. Good! Offensive foul. Wipe it away.
Call to make. It's the correct call, but that's a tough call.
Williams throws it backcourt. Intercepted by Patterson. Over to Lowry. Swings it for Patterson. 7 seconds left. Patterson hits with 6 seconds to go.
Bust to it, he tries to throw it, and that's the one danger of throwing into your backcourt. The other team is heading in the direction of their basket.
Bledsoe puts it up and in! Ties it up with 4 seconds to go. Thomas loses the ball, a chance to win. Ulis!
That is tremendous.
Talking Stick Resort Arena going wild.
I mean, that looked good as soon as it left his hands.
And Rasheed from long range.
Oh!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Yes!
She
sticks it off glass as time runs out. And Rozier dunks it. People are wide open underneath the basket if you ball fake.
Well, you get, well, yes. You can ball fake it.
Can't believe what I just saw as Terry Rozier dunks it with 2 seconds to play.
Gets it in. Dylan Brown lost it. Here comes McGrady. No timeout remaining. McGrady for the win. Yes! McGrady scoring the last 13 for the Rockets. 13 points in 33 seconds.
And he never had a doubt that he was going to pull up from three and go for the win, and why not?
Ray Allen. Wade with the steal for the game.
Ray has to know. They are not going to call a foul on that,
right,
that far from the basket. You have to be strong with that basketball. The first thing you do is catch it. You don't immediately put that ball on the floor. Dwayne Wade is one of the best defensive players in the NBA.
Regulation, and it's wow. The Bulls lead 103-101.
Comes up big when you need him the most.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, he looked like a sprinter.